My role in the COVID response lab team is more technical because I intervene from the sample reception to the sharing of results, but also I assist in coordinating all activities related to the COVID lab work. I would not say that I have a special feeling being part of the COVID team, because choosing to work in a biomedical science environment research lab, it means that you contribute towards the saving lives of people. So that's what we're currently doing. The only difference is that we're in an epidemic situation, and then it came at a time that we were not expecting. So I will maybe add to my daily motivation that these results that we're working to generate, they have to be as accurate as possible. If we look at the importance diagnostic has in the management of this epidemic, it's a little bit challenging, yes. The challenges are you work more hours than you were working. Days are longer, but then we're driven by passion. So it's not a big challenge, and then it's well managed. So the message I have for the people out there is that coronavirus is real and it's very serious. So we have to apply the preventive measures that have been shared by the Ministry of Health, MRC, and then the World Health Organization. And then they have to go by that and stop maybe listening to some other information that may be misleading at some point, and focus on the essential, which is stay home when you can and stay safe for them and for us that are here working for them.